And just like that, we can see that this is indeed gold. Hey everyone, today we're taking a deep dive into one of the most powerful tools for precious metal buyers, the GemOro XRF Analyzer. You'll get results in seconds whether you're testing gold, platinum, silver, stainless steel, or all other precious metal elements. It scans up to a depth of 10 to 20 microns and tests with parts per million level accuracy. Let's unbox it and get it set up. When you open the box, here's what you'll find. The GemOro XRF Analyzer, a calibration cover, two rechargeable batteries and a battery charging station, a power adapter, three replacement window covers, a USB-C cable, a flash drive with software for the device, and a screwdriver. Everything comes neatly packed in a carrying case so you can take it anywhere. Now, before we go further, let's quickly cover safety. The XRF Analyzer does emit a very low level of ionizing radiation when testing, so always follow the manufacturer's instructions and only operate the unit if you've been trained. Never point it at people, animals, or anything other than what you're testing. Also, you will need to register your analyzer with your state or local radiation control agency. Okay, setup is simple. Just plug in your battery and power on the analyzer. To make sure you're getting accurate results, you're going to want to calibrate every time you use it before you do any testing. Place the handy calibration plate on the front of the device. Make sure it's secured. On the display, you can press Analyze, and you will be prompted to calibrate. Wait for the calibration to complete before you take off the plate. And now we're ready. Here's how you use it. You'll need a carbon neutral surface to place your items on for testing. We're using a foam pad. Place your item flat. Wear the wrist strap for control. Make sure to hold the analyzer steady and press the trigger once. Wait for the scan completed message. And just like that, we can see that this is indeed gold. The display shows the exact metal composition. Very cool. Let's take a look at results from a range of items so you can get an idea of what you'll see. Here is a 14 karat gold ring, a platinum necklace, a gold-plated chain, and even a gold bar. I kept this one in the case since the analyzer can read through plastic or acrylic coin capsules. As you can see here, when your item has enough gold content, the gold karat purity bar is automatically front and center. Now, if the sample's composition is closer to a standard alloy that the device recognizes, in this case we've tested some platinum, you can see that result in the top bar. And once you've completed your scans, you can connect the analyzer to your computer. The software you installed from the flash drive will recognize the device. You will need to download the test results from the analyzer into the program. From there, you can take a deeper dive into each scan. The software lets you review detailed breakdowns and create custom reports that you can print or share with your customers. It's a great way to show transparency and build trust. You can give each test a custom name, making it easy to find later and keep everything organized. The software also saves a complete history of your scans. Great if you're running a busy shop or just want professional records. With the GemOro Dock and Barrel Conversion Kit, you can turn your handheld GemOro XRF analyzer into a benchtop unit. Place the lower handle and body of the XRF into the docking stand, set the barrel base where you place your piece, and put the barrel cover on top. Press the trigger once, and the results will appear in about 10 seconds. To view the results, you can either take apart the docking barrel, or what I recommend is connecting to a computer. This kit adds an extra layer of safety by giving you 100% confidence of zero energy exposure while also giving you a stable, hands-free working area. To get the best results, use a carbon-neutral foam platform to secure small items like rings while you test. I suggest testing in flatter areas and testing multiple areas for accuracy. Don't press down too hard on uneven pieces. You don't want to scratch the window cover. If you're testing plating, you may want to file and retest areas to make sure you're not just analyzing the plating. Some common questions we hear are things like, does it work on all jewelry? Yes, it does. Can it test through plating? Yes, it's not a problem when testing standard 3-micron thick plating. When it comes to thick chains, coins, or bars, you may want to file or drill and retest the same spot to get through any thick plating. Lastly, is it safe? Yes. When used properly, it is completely safe. X-rays are only emitted when actively testing. Again, never point this at people or animals. If you'd like more details, check the description for links and contact information.